Which Pacquiao fight have you seen recently that comes to mind?
When you get at the one I always or like Marquez, dude. If you say it, think about it, it's Marquez. One that he got knocked out. That's the fight I only remember of Pacquiao. Honestly, yes, he got great fights. If I watch videos, I remember this that day, but the one that pops up the mostly is him getting knocked out by Marquez.
What do you remember more? Him being on the floor unconscious or the fight itself?
The fight itself, because prior to the knockout, he was already, I thought Pacquiao would knock out Marquez because he looked like Marquez was going to go out. And then all of a sudden, the last second of that bell, boom, ding.
That was all it did.
One punch. It was just a punch, ding. And the bell rung and he was out, dude. I was like, oh shit. I like, right away when he got knocked out, I was right there ringside. I looked at everybody and was like, oh, he's not getting up. Because he was out, dude. He was not getting up.
Brandon, the one thing I thought about was, everybody doesn't know how Pacquiao's going to bounce back. So really, it's kind of like in your hands if he's going to retire or not. Do you feel like that you have the power to retire him or not? Because if you beat him, most likely he's going to have to retire. And if he doesn't, do you feel like you have that, like it's up to you?
Right now, yes. And right now, I want it so bad because I just want to shut up everybody. All the critics out there, man, they're making me more hungry. I think they making Pacquiao like a god again, and that I'm just nobody. I'm just a tuna fight. I'm telling you, man, they're going to find something different in that ring. They're going to see something way different, and they're going to see a motherfucking monster.
You know, when you fight these guys like a Pacquiao, because I spoke to Danny Garcia, and he told me when he saw Nate Campbell cross the ring, he's like, I can't believe I'm going to fight Nate Campbell right now. Are you going to have that moment on fight night, or did you already get kind of past that during the press tour?
I don't know. I'm fighting Pacquiao. Yes, that's good. I always want to fight. I want to fight the best. So I'm fighting Pacquiao, one of the best. But that don't bother me. When I go in that ring, it's time to fight. I don't have no fear. I don't think about nothing. I don't think about anything else. I don't think I'm going to quit. I don't think that's not in my agenda. That's not nothing like that. My job and my thing, what I go in there and I go in for the kill. And I go kill. I don't fucking think about anything else. I see nothing but red. Blood, red meat. That's all I see.
Fuck, man, I'm scared of you, man.
No, I'm serious. If people say this now, I'm like, I see red meat.
Hey,
you leave me?
The little glove.
Hey, how did Donald's son become like that? What happened?
How did what?
How did your son turn on like that?
How he turned out gay?
You got it from me.
Hold on, guys, hold on.
Yeah, guys, leave it?
Yeah.
My name is T-Rex.
You want the bag?